Subscribe to Marg Tutorial YouTube channel and press this bell icon so you can stay updated with latest videos. Hello friends and welcome to this Marg ERP tutorial in which we will discuss on comparisons option of final reports menu. The comparison feature of Marg ERP software facilitates the comparison of the transactions of a ledger account with the same ledger account, or a ledger account with group account, or one group account with another group account. You can easily compare the transactions made by each ledger or account. Now let's see its process in the software, and in this video we will see the comparison of the same party ledger on the basis of their last and current year. For that, firstly we will go to final reports menu and then from here click on comparisons. So a comparison window will appear where first field is ledger or group, in which we will select whether to compare ledger or group. Suppose we want to compare ledger, so we select ledger, then press enter. So as we have selected ledger, then a ledgers window will appear from which we will select the ledger for data comparison. Suppose we select Ahuja Medicine Center, then press enter. So this window will appear, and in compare for field, we will select the base for the comparison from the drop down. Suppose we want to compare for debit credit, so we select debit credit. Now in year, we will select the year, that is whether the comparison needs to be done for current year or last year. So firstly we will select current year. Now again in ledger or group field, we will select whether to compare ledger or group. We select ledger and then press enter. Then again a ledgers window will appear. We will now select the second ledger for data comparison. So we will take same ledger, that is Ahuja Medicine Center, as we are doing the comparison of same party ledger. Then in compare for, we will select the base for the comparison from the drop down. We will select debit credit. Now in year, we will select the second year for the comparison. So now we will select last year, then press enter. Then a comparison statement window will appear. We can now view the comparison statement of the selected ledger on the basis of their last and current year. So friends, in this way we will use the comparisons option of Marg ERP software. Thanks for watching.